Welcome back to my stand-up channel. 23-year-old Olive said that sales at her pancake stall skyrocketed after she swapped modest clothes for low-cut tops. Police said she will be arrested if she continues. A nursing student was bizarrely quizzed by police for wearing a low-cut top and flaunting underboob at work. Olive Aranya Aparizu, 23, works at a pancake stall in Chiang Mai, a city in northern Thailand. She revealed that she started to borrow skimpy tops from a friend as a sales technique, with her sales skyrocketing from 30 to 120 boxes of pancakes per day after the change. Some locals even posed for selfies with the sultry server as she cooked, reports The Mirror. However, some residents complained to police saying that her outfits were inappropriate, and officers visited the stall yesterday. They took Olive to the local station where she was given a warning and asked to follow food hygiene guidelines. She was also told to have respect for the city's culture before being released without charge. The tearful student said, "I need to make my own money. I was just trying to support myself." Customers were queuing up even before the shop opened. Some would even pose with me and share the pictures online, making my stall even more popular. "It has only been 3 months since I opened, but now I have been selling more than 100 boxes of the crispy pancakes a day." Olive apologized for offending anyone with her revealing tops, which were held together with a pin while tape on her nipples stopped them from slipping out. She added, "I am willing to follow the instructions of all officials. After this, I will dress differently and cover up more of my body. I'll also follow the sanitation advice." The pancakes cost 35 Thai bahts, 80 pence per box, and have a range of flavors such as green tea and cocoa. The stall opens every day from 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. Despite gaining instant popularity, Olive was subject to a police complaint from the city's culture department. They said Olive needed to keep her hair in a net, wear an apron, use gloves, and keep a distance between customers during baking. A spokesman from the Chiang Phueak District Council office said Chiang Mai is a cultural city and people have expressed concern about the dress. "We have asked the lady for cooperation, to wear a bra that is flesh-colored and an outfit that is less obscene. We invited her to the police station to discuss the matter." Olive was given a warning and ordered to change her tops. She was released but faces being arrested for public indecency if she carries on wearing similar tops. Lieutenant Colonel Wierd Kamlapuch said the lady cooperated and no charges were made against her. "Officers will check her stall to make sure she is following the advice." Public indecency in Thailand is punishable with a fine of up to 5,000 Thai bahts, £110. Source: dailystar.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.